at the windsock, you can see the wind is blowing from left to right towards them there. But at altitude, even though the wind is slight, light and variable down here on the ground, it's a lot stronger up there, and you can just see the formation being moved a little bit sideways.